Yo, what's going on? Thursday, 28th of July, and so left Eindhoven and then got a train to Cologne. Got to my hostel, well actually had some lunch, got to hostel, and then I died, so tired. So I just passed out for about 3 hours. So time now is like 8:10. Been in Cologne, what, 5-6 hours, and done the square root of nothing. Plan is, I need to get some dinner, I'm starving, and then I'm just gonna have a bit of a wander. Gonna have a bit of a wander around Cologne, see what it's like at night, head back early-ish. As tomorrow, so I'm trying to work out what I wanna do. I've got Friday, Saturday, Sunday, then I leave on Monday to go to Frankfurt. So my plan is tomorrow, I'm gonna get a train from Cologne to Düsseldorf, spend the day in Düsseldorf, and then come back. And then Saturday, I'm gonna spend the day in, basically the whole day in Cologne, go to the sites. And then Sunday is as yet to be decided. That is the plan for the next few days on, I suppose, this episode of my field trip. That's basically what's coming up. Just in terms of hostels, stayed at the A and B hostel. I think the A and B hostel in Ireland, pretty decent actually, not too bad. The only annoying thing was like the locker wasn't in our room. It was okay, it was fine. It wasn't the most social, it wasn't really like a travels hostel. There were a few travels there, but it was more like people who were just like, I don't know, working and things like that. It wasn't like a proper sort of party traveling hostel or whatever. This one is called A&O in Newmarket. It's okay. Anyway, let's go and acquire some food. Let's go and have some dinner. And then let's go and have a walk around. Also, I've not been out yet on a night out and we're, what, 4 days in? That's pathetic behavior. But saying that, Eindhoven, very quiet for a night out, and it's probably not somewhere I'd probably want to go on a night out. Just very like town sort of vibes, as opposed to like a big city, like, you know, a big city sort of vibe in terms of loads of stuff going on, etc., in terms of the nightlife. So although I'm not too bothered, I would like a night out soon, but saying that, I've been so tired that I don't know, maybe just sack it off and just be boring. I'm going, catching a bit. Right, dinner consumed, 9 o'clock here. Went to a place called The Burrito Company. Really loving Mexican food at the minute. I think I had a Mexican like throughout the last 4 nights. Well, kind of, I had like a poke bowl in Eindhoven, but yeah, just loving Mexican food at the minute. Just can't get enough of it. I was just having to walk. So just walking around at Cologne, just having a mooch around, just to see what this place is like. It feels like I'm in a big city. Yeah, a busy city as opposed to Eindhoven, which is very quiet. Like, first impressions of Cologne, yeah, it's all right, but it's just not Netherlands. It's just not Holland. I definitely prefer Netherlands. Like, the people are so much friendlier, and like, here I've already had like, a couple of interactions. I don't know, they've just not been as friendly. Like, went for an ice cream and was like, literally sat down, and then the owner of the ice cream shop was like, jog on. I was like, okay. Not those words exactly, she's basically like, oh, you can't sit down. I was like, just bought an ice cream, mate. You know, what do you want me to do? Walk and eat. I do that quite a lot, but I don't know, just they're not as friendly. It's just, yeah, first thoughts. But in terms of actual city, it's quite cool. Definitely got a bit about it. So yeah, just gonna keep having a walk around. Right, catch you soon. What's going on, guys? So we're at an area called Media Park in Cologne. It's like northwest of the city. So yeah, just chilling. See you, like, T-Mobile tower over there, and then yeah, just chilling by this little white lake. So yeah, gonna sort of round off today, go up in the morning, just gonna keep having a stroll, but obviously it'd be probably too dark now to film, so gonna call it a day. See you guys in the morning. Tomorrow will be Düsseldorf, and yeah, more adventures, more meeting people, more, you know, document the journey. And yeah, it's been a good trip so far, so looking forward to the next few days here in Cologne and showing you guys what I get up to. Good morning. We are in Düsseldorf. So behind me, Düsseldorf train station. So 12:30 now. So I've got basically about 7 or 8 hours here in Düsseldorf today. So yeah, got a train up from Cologne and just gonna obviously day trip here. Plan is to just again have a short walk around, go see some of the sights, and yeah, show you what I get up to, I suppose. Standard stuff, podcasting ears. Let's go and have a walk. Let's keep you updated as to where I get to. See you shortly. line. So walked all the way from the Düsseldorf train station all the way to the Rhine, and now I'm just gonna walk. I'm just gonna keep walking down back towards, like, I suppose the main city area. And what's interesting is, again, you've got sort of the olden style buildings over there, and I suppose behind me to an extent. And then you've got all the modern stuff being built or has been built. So you've got the Düsseldorf Tower, and you've got all the glass buildings over there. Which, yeah, again, see how they've built upwards here, which is, well, they're starting to build upwards, which I find fascinating. I like Düsseldorf. I probably prefer it to Cologne so far, based on first impressions. Again, personally, I prefer, like, a more modern city. I prefer seeing, like, for example, went to Dubai in the last year, and all that's very modern, and it's, for me, that's what I prefer. I prefer seeing, you know, someone think of something ridiculous and then just go and building it. But I think that's me personally, my sort of preference. I'm not a huge fan of the old stuff, but yeah, it's all personal preference, isn't it? I'm gonna keep heading down the Rhine, and I'll keep updated where I get to. Okay, what's going on? So, made it all the way to the Düsseldorf Tower, which you can see just there. So we've walked, can you see, not the first bridge, but the second bridge. Don't know how well you can see that, but I've walked all the way from base over there, all the way around via sort of like stop off in the city to get lunch. Walk back around and then all the way over here by the tower. The deal is, I'm gonna just keep walking. There's like a yacht area or boat area, so just gonna keep walking that way. Just do a bit more exploring, walk around, etc. It's actually a really nice day again today. Like, it's just right, temperature's just right, it's not too warm, nice cool breeze. I'm not getting too sweaty, so can keep going. So we went all the way from, like I said, we started over there, went all the way down there, through the bridge, right down to the end. So yeah, longish walk. I do like this place. It's quite cool. It's got the old, oh, like I said earlier, it's got the old architecture as well as like the new stuff, which is like new stuff all down there. So that was all south of the city. So now we're heading back. It's not that fast. It's probably south of centre. So I'm now gonna head back into like the central bit. I'm gonna sit down, grab a drink. Right, walked back from, like, so the area I was in before is called, I think, Mediafallen, but it's like media area of Düsseldorf. So I think that was last time I saw you before my camera died because I've got no storage. But anyway, I managed to sort that out. So I'm now in an area called Königsallee. Apologies for the pronunciation, which is basically, it's where the nice shops are. So you see behind me, you've got Armani, Cartier, Karl Lagerfeld, and then you've got the nice canal behind me. So just like, this is like the last stop before I get a train back. So just gonna have a bit of a walk around. It's quite a really lovely area. The cars are unreal. I've seen Lambos, I've seen Porsches, got Rangey there. Yeah, it's a really nice area. So just gonna chill on here, have a walk around, and then get a train back to Cologne very soon, because it's like 6:45. So we need to be thinking about getting back. Oh yeah, there's a bush. See that? Blue bush. So yeah, I need to be thinking about getting back. So walk around and head back. And we're done. 6-7 hours later, we're done. Dusted off, ticked off. Back to Cologne now. I'll pick up back in Cologne. So back in Cologne now, and I'm just walking across the bridge. So we're on the bridge now. I was on the train and just saw it, and I just thought, I'm gonna have a walk over tonight. Well, I've got a bit of time. I'll probably come here tomorrow anyway. So we're walking towards basically the side of the river. So there's loads of seating down there, and you can watch the sun go down over the city. And yeah, the city's amazing. Like, so you've got obviously the new stuff over there in the distance, the wheel, and then you swing back around, you've got obviously the old town, and then you've got the cathedral there, and then the sun setting just there. I'm gonna go and have a seat and watch the sun come down on Cologne. Experience golden hour. Right, reach on the side, and the view is sorry, rudely interrupted. The view is amazing. Sick view. Missed Gordon now by like 10, 15 minutes, 20 minutes. Bit frustrating, but still sick, and Ever's enjoying the sort of summer nights in Cologne. Right, I'm gonna wrap today up here on the banks of the River Rhine in Cologne. Tomorrow, gonna explore Cologne. That is the plan for tomorrow. So, yeah, be going to the cathedral, be going on the old market, etc., or the old town, etc. So, that is the plan for tomorrow. I will catch up with you guys tomorrow.